Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you. mine's dry right now. I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Red Belly Mine gets its name from the red mist filling the place. You get used to it after a while. Kind of smells like the hot springs out in the tundra. No idea what's causing it, though. Sure, it's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. Almost killed Grogmar and me when they showed up. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon. Then we're in even bigger trouble. Yeah, they're as useless as a fifth wheel on a wagon. Gave me some sort of line about keeping an eye out for enemy soldiers. What's the point in protecting this place if the mine's completely useless? Idiots. Tell you what, keep to your word, and I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape up. Moved right in and made themselves at home. Did it overnight. I'm not even sure exactly where they came from. No one's been hurt yet, and they seem to be staying in the mine. But who knows how long that will last. If we can't get back into the mine, our town is sunk. I don't want to be responsible for sending you to your death. Be careful in the mine.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. What is it?
Ugh.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Spiders put you through the ringer.
Gone?
Every one of them. Why, that's incredible. Finally, we can reopen the mine and put Shore's Stone back on the map.
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in blood. May the gods watch. The finest weapons and armor. Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood. Mine will be. Take a look. Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I'm glad to see that you are not such a one. Take a look. Mostly, it is the Nords. They do not like outsiders in their land. And so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair. But we do our best to ignore them. Not long, in truth. I came to Skyrim after I found myself unwelcome in both Elsewhere and Cyrodiil. I seem to have an unfortunate talent for getting myself involved in misunderstandings with the law. Rassad was able to look past that, and it was he who helped to set me up with a trade caravan. Now I work for him. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
You start running, so I can stab you in the back.
Are you okay?